won't be defeated.
Oh, sorry guys. Halo guys, welcome back to Tales of Lestiria. Sorry banget, gue nggak nyalain mic-nya, gue lupa. So kita udah sampai di sini. Anyway, ini kayaknya susah banget nih, kita harus lawan.
Surely this is fate!
Can't believe there's a Hellion this big!
Its colossal size alone is a threat. Watch yourself.
Jadi sebenarnya game ini lumayan panjang.
Tiger Blade! Let's give it up! Hang on, everyone! Freeze and fracture!
I need assistance!
Sweet. Nice job, Miklia!
You've been slacking off, haven't you?
Some of us are low on health.
Really? Nggak juga lah. Nggak low-low banget. Apa ini loh, belum gua terbuka. Ini untuk map sih ini gede banget loh. Gimana? Ini juga agak bingung nyarinya. Cari kotak sini ya. Karena terlalu besar mapnya. Jadi guys, gue lagi main game baru. Namanya Blade and Soul. Ya, mungkin kayaknya gak familiar banget. Udah lumayan familiar sama game ini. Ya setahu gue ini game ini udah lumayan lama. Jadi cuman gue baru main sekarang karena baru ada English versionnya dari English server juga. American.
I've prepared some gel.
Gila banget nih. Ngajar nih. Nafsu bener ini. Tinggal lari. Nah, udah. Hai.
Get ready!
Get the courage!
Let's go!
Get on! No escape!
Take it!
Tiger Blade! I think it's time to take a breather somewhere.
Kayaknya gede tau. Jadi gue suka banget buat lawan dia. Ya, jadi Blade & Soul itu game baru. Game online juga itu. Jadi dia terdiri dari beberapa job and race juga. Yang paling gue suka dari itu ya, karena dia kayak FAO, kayak Sword Art Online. Just like the apa namanya anime yang gue suka banget so far. Terus gue suka juga karena dia nggak terfokus sama level, dia terfokus dengan skill yang kita punya. Dimana kalau misalnya kita semakin jago, kita akan bisa solo musuh-musuhnya. Ya kayak Terra, gue suka banget sama Warrior. Karena Warrior enak balance untuk attacking sama defense-nya juga balance. Gue suka banget. Bentar ya, bikin. Time for battle. Go on! Tiger Blade! Let's give it up! Tiger Blade! Let's get through! Jadi kalau lu suka main Terra itu asik banget untuk ini, untuk kalau lu demen grinding sendiri. Musuhnya bisa lu kill walaupun dia berapa level di atas lu. As long as lu bisa main karakternya, menguasain karakternya. Cara dia biasanya lu gimana pukulnya. Ya, overall sih gue suka banget kalau untuk game kayak gitu, karena emang gak ngebosenin gitu. Biasanya juga sebenarnya kalau suka banget yang gila. Kalau musuhnya, kalau suka suka banget. Jadi benar-benar harus main teknikal banget. Kalau lo nggak main teknikal nggak bakal bisa. Ya, jadi emang gak jelek banget sih. Dia gak ngaku juga. Cuman di game gue yang pertama sih gak terlalu bagus gambarnya, karena settingannya gak gue otak-atik. Aku mah game baru, haven't been tried before. Bentar ya, I want to check this way. Apakah ada kotak di sini? Tidak ada, saudara. Iya, gua udah lama nih nggak main The Witcher. Bosen. Gimana? Boring, you know. Game-nya terlalu panjang, quest-nya terlalu banyak. Ya gue sih suka-suka aja, cuman ya males aja, bosen. Okay, guys, tapi kita udah nyampe juga nih. sih tempatnya. Benar-benar nggak ada kotak gitu ya? Atau apalah? Benar-benar sedih amat sih di sini. Oke, okay, kita sudah sampai. Dan proceed to the city. Cepat ke sini. Ya, kita sudah sampai. Ini dia nih.
Maven. Maven. Old man.
Hey there, Sarai. Young lady, you look well.
Glad we found you. Have you learned anything about Maltellus?
Right down to brass tacks, I see. Nothing much, I'm afraid.
Listen, Maven. I do understand this infringes on the taboo. But Sarai is the only shepherd we have right now. Please, I ask you to lend him your power so that he may walk his path without regrets.
Maven! You can really hear them?
Huh? What are you talking about?
Storyteller, we need you.
I see. So this man is the current storyteller of time.
Storyteller?
You must really be in a bind this time, huh?
I won't say we aren't.
I shall lend you my power. But you do know what that means, don't you?
Yes.
You're a scary one, lass.
Well, I'm lost.
Seriously. Lila. Maven. Can someone please explain what's going on?
Now, hang on a minute. Do you understand how momentous of a decision you're presenting me with here?
Wait a minute. Is this the taboo Lila mentioned earlier?
That's correct. But as an explorer, I'll give you a bit of advice. If it doesn't all add up, the sensible conclusion is that you're missing a piece somewhere. Also, relics are not only to be found in ruins. Remember that.
Are you talking about the Earthen Historia?
It's true, we only got bits and chunks out of those.
What is it you know?
For now, just search and trust your hunches. Everything else starts from there.
You never could give a straight answer.
I'll be sticking around here. Come back once you're satisfied in your search.
Got it. We'll be back.
Thanks a lot, old man.
Dia bisa lihat Lila. Cuma pura-pura aja. Well, kita ngapain dulu.
The storyteller of time, huh?
Hmm?
You knew about Maven too?
Well, you know, he just seemed like a storyteller to me. And when I confronted him about it, it turned out my hunch was correct. That's all.
He's pretty well known as a storyteller, especially among Seraphim who have been around for a while.
You could have told us about it, you know.
Well, it's also a taboo.
For both Seraphim and humans.
But what does that entail? Let's focus on collecting the Earthen Historia, Mikleo. Just hearing those stories probably isn't enough.
So when you see with your own eyes, you can figure out the truth behind the myth, huh?
That's what it's about. Isn't that right?
Ya. Di sini ternyata semuanya ada. Dari ini satu, ini juga. Oke, kita akan kelarin dulu sebentar. Before kita continue. Mana sih ini? Sergei. Condition, Bros, Origin. Oke, kita keliling dulu ya.
What's that?
Yes. Quartz paper. Umbrella. Crimson Veil. Okay. Wait. You what? Mm-hmm. Okay. Good. Any good? Any? Wow, this one expensive. It's okay. Huh? Mana point of interest ini? Mana point of interest? Oh, ini.
That's a funny thing they've got here. A doll inside of a doll.
Oh? You see them a lot in the north. It's folk art.
You don't think... Maybe it's meant to symbolize the relationship between seraphim and humans?
Whoa, I wouldn't go overthinking it.
But look, they specifically chose this odd configuration. There has to be some meaning behind it, don't you think?
Undoubtedly. So what would you say it means then, having a human inside of a seraph?
Well, maybe it represents the distinct personality inside each seraph? No, hold on. Perhaps, in depicting a fanciful inverse of the typical seraph and human vessel relationship, it's meant to symbolize coexistence between the two. Zavid, is there anything inside the innermost doll?
Huh? Yes. Typically in the very core is... a plum pit.
A plum pit? Yes. Yes, a symbol, of course. But then, why a plum?
I'm starting to get why you like toying with our boy Mickey here.
I know, right? In some ways, he's even more pure than Sarai.
Such rich philosophy. Very profound.
Dia jadi kena bully. Leh juga dia. Ah, dijual. Jam dijual. Di sini. Gak ada sih.
Spherical perfection. You don't think it's Armadillin?
He said it was in Trizold Cave. Let's head on over there.
Kayaknya pasti ada semacam cutscene or anything. Gak ada. So, wasting all time coming here. Go kill. Ada Mormin di bawah. Tutup nih. Ganti itu jalannya.
Can't you give us a break on the medicine at least?
Sorry, I'm already putting my life on the line.
Hey, mister, don't you know that you're getting ripped off?
I know, but in this region, traveling merchants are the only people we can count on.
But 5 times the market rate is just too much.
There's a rampaging elephant in Zafgot Moor that is attacking merchant caravans. The danger involved caused the prices to skyrocket.
If it's just an elephant, aren't there plenty of ways to deal with it, like running away or setting a trap?
But it has wiped out many cavalries and armed troopers.
Hmm. Definitely sounds fishy.
Could you possibly be the shepherd?
Oh, yes. My name is Saray.
Oh, my. We've heard a lot about you.
Your hope for this world.
Please, let us know if you need...
Thank you. Just saying that,
I'm surprised at how pious...
That's how it's always been in Logrin. They must have...
Even though they're in a state like...
Isn't that where you come in? As the...
Looks like it.
Yay. More meat. Oke guys, kita lastly kita ke sini ngobrol sama dia. Oke, so kita habisin videonya di sini. Thank you guys for watching. Yeah, it's been a while since the last time I made a short video. So I'll see you guys on the next video. Okay? Jangan lupa untuk like, comment, dan subscribe. Ya, karena kalau lo subscribe, lo akan tahu kapan gue akan keluarin next video. Okay? I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.